We have breaking news. Former Delta Foundation President Gary Van Horn has settled charges of forgery and impersonating a public servant. According to court documents filed this morning, Horn has agreed to fines, probation, and community service. He resigned from the LGBTQ organization after being accused of putting police lights on his vehicle and forging a signature on an auxiliary sheriff ID card. The foundation has since folded.